I will give
demonstration of the platform. As you all know, because this entire digital mission is done entirely online, the online mission platform is of high importance for you to find all of the content, but also to interact with your fellow delegates. And a nice bonus is that the platform will remain open until the end of the year, so there's ample time for you to follow up with your fellow delegates and US counterparts. I will now quickly dive in together with you into the platform, so join me. There we go. Here, if all went well early today, you should have been live streaming the session. Please check the bulletin board every day for updates. Right here, for example, this is quite an important one. For you to make for you to install all of the necessary apps you will need and all of the necessary tools to take part in the different sessions of every day. So necessary announcements will always be appearing in here. Furthermore, you have centralized on your dashboard a small version of the calendar of each day. So you'll see after this demo, you will have a social moment. If you hover over it, you will see immediately the link with the password and the webinar ID all available for your convenience. If we go to the companies, you will have a very easy overview of all of the participating companies and organizations in this mission. If I click, for example, Squad Solar City Car, we see that they have attached a PDF. This is showing here. We can see more info on Robert Hoover's, who has actually uploaded all of the content, and we are able to even like the company. By liking the company, you actually store them in your favorites right here. So let me just do that so that we can talk about that in a minute. If I go to the participants section, you will see a breakdown of, we currently have about 150 participants onboarded on the platform. And you will see a breakdown according to who they are. So we have a tab that shows Dutch participants. We have a tab that shows US participants. We have a tab that shows the mission team. And we have a tab that shows the Holland and the Valley Entrepreneurial Committee. So it is possible for you to search people or companies, for that matter, actually, here by means of keywords. It's possible for you to filter according to category, so which type of person you are looking for. It is possible to filter according to country. Now, some functionalities here. I would like to store Arnaud for later follow-up, so I press the little star on his profile. I can also immediately reach out to him, so let's do that. Let's just say hello. So Arnaud, if you're looking now, you will see me sending you a message. And we can even request a match. What is a match? A match is an opportunity for you to really collaborate with someone in further detail. I will show you that right away. If we go down in the left menu, you will see under direct messages, you will see my conversation with Arnaud. You also have shortcuts to message anyone on the mission team with any questions you might have. Under the forum, there's another way for you to interact with your delegates. You will have different threads. One of them is the mission Q&A, where every question you might have on the mission can be shown. It's very easy to start a discussion by just clicking here. Then selecting what category you'd like to ask your question in. You could also just ask anything you want to on the topic of smart and e-mobility. You can share some good resources for others to pick up on. Mission Q&A, anything related to the sessions, and then small talk, just chit-chat. You enter your question, and you start the discussion. So pretty straightforward in itself. resources offers you a lot of really nice features broken down according to the prepping program, which has already started. Don't forget, tomorrow we have the pitching webinar with David Beckett. You will find that again in the feed on the dashboard. If you click here, for example, to explore under the prepping program, you will find multiple topics, and each topic, again, leads you to the actual resources in that folder. It's possible to read more or to also serve to navigate to the external link that is tied to this particular post. We have that for every session in the program. By the way, under practical, you will also find a manual for you to help you navigate the platform more easily and in more detail. So for example, if I go to LA on the Move, if I go to that webinar, which will take place in a few days, and I press explore, you will see that we've actually uploaded a wealth of background reading materials for your convenience. Lastly, let's go into a bit further detail about the matches and the favorites. So remember, I pressed that star on the company and on the participant. If I press here favorites, you will see both the candidate pop up, the participant, that was Arnaud, and you will see that I've also stored SolarCity. I can request, after storing someone, I can message someone, or I can also request a match. So this is basically your own bookmarks that you're keeping right here. If you've requested a match, what happens then? I will show you right away. You go to your matches, and you will receive the name of the person you have matched with. So in my case, I've matched with my coworker, Walter, who has done a lot of the prepping work for this mission. So you should all know him and what he looks like. You will see here deliverables. You can set goals for each other. You can share documents. You can share a calendar. You can do notes. You can even do video conference calling right in the platform. This is all done by the amazing team of MentorJam. So this is Julian right here. If you have questions, you can also always contact him for further info. This platform for the actual matching is really important to follow up on potential business leads and deals. And you can all do that for your own convenience within the platform and available till the end of the year. That leaves me with the last two parts. First of all, the agenda. We saw it already in condensed version on the opening screen. Here you have it in further detail. So if you press on a session, you will get clearly mentioned if it's being live streamed or not, and where you should be to log in. And then the last one is obviously your profile. Everyone, please make sure to add a picture, to add information on your company, because all of the keywords you enter will actually make it more easy for others to find you. Now, why also this demonstration right now? Because on Thursday, you will have a swipe right, swipe left session. This is basically what you would need to do in advance. You would need to connect with your fellow delegates. We will be able to just see who you've connected with. We won't be able to see what has been exchanged. And we will set up conversations between you and your matches to follow up on Thursday. So from today on, please go ahead, start starring each other, start liking each other, start exchanging, and start making this digital mission into a real success. That was it for me. Thank you so much. And we will now switch to the Zoom session, where we will have our first social moment. Instead of the drink at the console's home, we will host this in a Zoom environment. The link you will find, as just demonstrated, in the calendar on your dashboard. Any questions, don't hesitate to reach out. Thank you.